Leap and Larry here, back for another episode of Samus Returns. Last episode we've pretty much filled out the rest of our abilities. The only thing we're missing from previous Metroids is the power bomb. And we've exterminated all but one Metroid in this area. So we're gonna look down here, and if we don't see it, we can always head to that DNA machine, and that should tell us the area it's in. This seems promising, though. There's a teleporter right here. So if we want, we can take that to the DNA thing. I don't know how to get through the diamond. Okay, that's the one thing I cannot navigate, is those diamond things. I guess we might as well head down here then. Oh, there's a carcass. That's a good sign. Or a shell, or whatever you want to call it. Go, Metroid radar, it's lighting up now. Oh, it's really lighting up. It must be in this area. Yep. Got 'em. That's all the Metroids in this area. Alright, now we need to go to the DNA machine. We only have 6 Metroids left total. That's exciting. Nice. More Aeon ability, that's always nice. Oh, how convenient. fairly close to the DNA machine. What? Oh, it's already pulled, I see. Oh yeah, I guess when I first came down here, I couldn't really traverse the water effectively. Got a lot of abilities in this one spot. Just in case. There it is. Now we're up to 10 super missiles at least. Dead now. That hive thing. Wonder why. Ow. Outright acid. We have your DNA. Go further down we go. Little over anticipation on my part.
Wait a second.
Why don't I go here? Not this. Not that. That's apparently nothing I have. Figured it out. Okay, so there's an elevator down. Right next to me. Whoops, wrong way. Animotive ability. Damn, I need A on. Okay. Still doesn't work. Get what it wants me to do. Where can I refill that Aeon ability? Let me see. Fill it up and then I'm gonna save it. That's pretty close. Save it here. Now I can have something to play with and reload if I need to. Okay, that doesn't seem right. there we go. Area 6. Goodness. There's a lot of enemies right here. And a lot of bones. Some things. Oh, here we go. One. So I can either go up or down here. I guess I'll check up first. And we've entered the furnace, it looks like. Whoa. What the fuck is that back there? That looks freaky. Is this now? Oh, that robot again. just sucked up another power up. Samus is like, you dick. Oh, there was a husk. Metroid?
Yep.
Oh!
I over-anticipated it. Yay, I finally got it on that move. Go, got the one that was in this area. 5 left. Well, there's another Metroid carcass here. Oh. That one's down below. Ow. Thank you. Oh, couldn't hit it. Better save it. We're getting near the end of this thing. Only 5 Metroids left to kill. That way. I did not even notice it didn't really go down on that one side. That was weird. Okay. Another one. Why weren't you dying? I mean, you were, but why were you hurting me with you and not just dying? See a big elevator on my map. Oh! Okay, when it gets close to me, it does that, huh? Gotcha. Here we go. forgot how I got up there now. Ow. Oh, maybe I can't now because of the diamonds. Oh no, here we go. Phew. Like what? Can't get back there, but yeah, okay. I think that solves it. Here we go. 12 super missiles. He was down here somewhere. That is the carcass that I saw earlier, or the husk. His shell that he molted or whatever. But the acid's still in here. Okay, so then like if I go, around? I guess I gotta go up and around. Whoops. Okay, wait, it's starting to light up here. Oh, is he back here? Is it big? It's big. Oh god. Oh shit. It grew like a rib cage. Okay, I don't know what to do here. Watch out for the rocks, I guess. Ooh. Sir. You hurt. Okay, he does a beam. Okay, super missiles do hurt him there. Jumps like a monkey, he swings his tail. His chest is open. Ow. Beam hurts. Oh, I don't know what to do when he does that. Okay, when he stands and roars, I can counter him. I gotta try and remember that. Oh, Damn. Get ready beforehand this time. Jump. Okay, he gets really low. I did not realize it went that low. Oh shit! Oh, get out of here. This part. Damn. Oh my goodness, did I get him? Good night, big boy. Damn, what the hell was he? Okay, I think this way is the shortest way back. Yeah, because the rest has acid. Get out of here. There, now this should bring the rest of the acid down. There we go, now the map looks like what I was expecting. You get too close to them and then you can't hit them anymore. Whoops, did not mean to go into a ball. An elevator up there. Is that also a save point? Let's check. After that, I want to make sure we have a save. Better to be safe than sorry. Grew up in the old days of no autosave, kind of gets ingrained in you, just save all the time when you have the opportunity. Because before autosave, all you had to do was forget, and then you'd lose hours of progress. At least nowadays, autosave mostly keeps you from losing hours. Usually. There are exceptions, of course. Of course, here's another save here. But again, better safe than sorry. Missile upgrade, because why not? Teleporter. Crap. Down here now. Oh, but I can get back up, okay. Those guys, I always forget. They don't care about your screw attack. This direction. Oh, I did that again. There we go. All right. We've made some good progress. We only have 4 Metroids left. I think this is a good place to end this episode here. And in the next one, we will hunt for those remaining Metroids. We are definitely getting close to the end of this Metroid adventure. Until then, thank you all so very much for watching.